Hi guys, hope you are doing well. Actually, there is nothing special to describe about today, but it's also very special. It's off topic, like it's not a scholarship or not a career or any kinds of job, but it's very, very important things. It could be bad, it could be bad, it's person to person, but you know what I want to describe today? I want to describe about life. What is life? So there are a lot of experiments, a lot of comments or a lot of opinions about the definitions of life. There are a lot of legends in the world. Most of legends already died. Some are living and some will be grow in the future, right? Anyways, but it's depend on your opinions. Everyone has their personal statements. So in my case, I also have my personal statements about life. So many things can be happen together. Many definitions can come together from different kinds of persons. So if you think, what is life? You can think life is to be successful, or life is to get your favorite things. What you can think, life is to eat more delicious foods. Someone can think life is for travelings, or someone can think life is nothing without getting success. But in my opinion, what's life? So it's very interesting. Actually, it's very interesting. In my opinion, it's very interesting. But I'm sure that about your mind, about your definitions, and about your opinions. So I'm now 30, right? So maybe it could be happen that you are in 10 years old, or 20 years old, or 30 or 50 or 80 years old, this could be happen. But in that stage, you can think what's life. Like in my stage, I got a definitions about life. About life is actually nothing. Life is actually nothing. Approximately from the experience of my life, it could be like when I understand everything perfectly, and still now it could be 20 years or 15 years. So if I calculate my experience until now, I can say life is really nothing. But is the sum of the, like, is the calculations of the feelings. Life, so what is the definitions of life? So the definition is, life is the sum of your memory, your feelings. So the total memory and total feelings in together is life. So why I'm telling, life is the sum of your feelings or your memories. Why I'm telling, right? Okay, so example, if you eat beef 20 years continue, you are eating beef, right? So it's a delicious food, every day you're going to enjoy it. And then the 20 years, the beef every day will not be the same taste, right? So that only the delicious times, delicious food items, you can memory, oh, this food was really delicious, I have to go one more time, I have to taste, and I really miss that. So if you do hang out with your friends, if you get a good job and you remember that day, So when you going to die, what you have? Like you have the car, you have money, you have your apartment, nothing else with you. Just you have some memories in your head. So you 20 years, you ate a lot of beef and your body is like this. So you ate a lot of beef, but what is that beef? So you don't have with you what you have. Only you have the memories. And then when you pass your university life or your school life, every friend will leave for job, for occupations, or for money. And only remaining the memory, like good days and bad days, fun, hangouts, or different kinds of programs, exam hall, study room, library, everything. You cannot go anymore in there. Or you can just visit, but you are old. Your friend, everybody leave the university, leave the campus. So you just have the memories. So the university life now is memory, right? And when you are old or older, or just waiting for death, what do you have? You have a lot of money, you have a company, you have apartment, everything you have, but you cannot enjoy it, you cannot take with you. You just remember the memory, and when you die, you just take the memory, nothing else. Anyways, this is my own opinions. That's why, guys, I just give my opinion or my statement that I think the total memory in your whole life, in the calculations, this is the definitions of your life. Many people can think it in different ways, that life is a kind of journey in the earth, or life is your kinds of running away in the world, but everything is a memory, right? In 20 years later, if you think now, you can make a smile or you can be upset. These two things could be happen. Oh, 20 years before, when I was with my university friends or school friends, oh, that day was remaining, or that day was amazing, or that day was really great, or that day was very bad, the worst day it was in my life. But it's just memory now. Whatever it could be good, whatever it could be bad, but now it's the memory. You couldn't take that day with you. Just the day is gone. So today we are doing something, and tomorrow it will be memory. So our whole life in the combinations is a chocolate box or the memory box. When we die, our whole life is a memory box, one kind of chocolate box. So this is the simple definitions. The life is a memory box. So thank you, guys. I hope the life is on time. It's a memory box. So make good memory to enjoy your life. It's all kinds of on journey. You cannot revert, you cannot come back, you cannot come back in your childhood, you cannot come back in your young stage, or you cannot come back in the middle stage. So every stage is on time. Just enjoy your life. And there is some techniques how can you enjoy your life. Maybe if you guys like my talking or like my speech, maybe next episode I can try to discuss how can you enjoy your life. So thank you very much, guys. Please be happy in your life. Try your best to be happy. And take care. Keep in touch. And please subscribe my channel.